Welcome back to the Second Perspective. Today we have only one question. When a grandma in her 70s peacefully protests for the future of the younger generation, is it okay to push her to the ground, causing her to smash her head on concrete, and then pepper spray her for good measure? Let us know in the comments below.